Hi, in this video I would like to tell you about all the NetPeak Spider features available in the Lite plan, and also what's different from the free version. The biggest upgrade is that in the Lite plan you can save and download your data. Also copying table cells, exporting reports and saving projects to get back to them later without recrawl are available in this plan. One of the main NetPeak Spider features is the way how we deliver information. More than 100 preset filters by various parameters, which are fully available in the Lite plan. For example, some of these groups are issues. By clicking on any of them, you will see a list of pages where it was found. Filters can also give useful insights in the overview or site structure tabs after crawling. And of course, in this Lite plan, you can configure your own conditions for filters to get the report you need. We have also included segmentation in the Lite plan, which allows you to look through all the possible problems in detail in the selected group of pages. After applying segmentation, the program will recalculate all reports. To find out more about this feature, check out my video that will appear in the top right corner. Another important function which will become available in this plan is JavaScript rendering. Turn on the checkbox in the settings if your website is using scripts which apply importing content for checking, and the program will request data from the website through the browser. It means you will get results as if a real visitor or Googlebot appeared on the website. As you can see, we have gathered a rich set of features to our Lite plan, so it allows even beginner to work with website optimization tasks. If this video describes your tasks, head over to our websites and choose Lite plan. But if you want to look at NetPeak Spider Pro overview first, then click on the next video.